2019 high water levels and beach erosion uncovered remnants of an early 1900 barge. It appeared off Muskegon in Lake Michigan. Signs showing the bow has broke off leads us to believe it was the barge hauling the steam crane that sank in the mid-1930s.